Welcome to 42 Folcroft Lane, Palm Coast, Florida. Built in 1997 at 1,679 square feet. As you can see, this is an open floor plan. Just a living room, there's no separate family room. Tile in the main living areas and wood laminate in the bedrooms. It's in fairly decent condition. Need some painting probably, but not too offensive. Double sinks, I like that in the master. And it's got the tub shower insert. I like the cathedral ceilings, the architectural features. I like the yard quite a bit, actually. It backs up to, that's a canal. It's dry right now due to our drought, but it does provide some additional space between the neighbor and the back, which is really nice. Kitchen is just your standard kitchen, nothing overly fancy. It is missing some appliances, so please be aware it's going to need a dishwasher and I believe a microwave. Another shot of the living area from the kitchen. We'll go back to that area in a second. Let's go check out the bedrooms. Bedroom one, as you can see, still has a laminate flooring in here. Overlooking the nice backyard, which is pretty private. Okay, and then your guest bath. Good size guest bath. I like the vanity, it's a good size. Another shower tub insert. And then the last bedroom. Okay, it does have inside utilities, meaning your washer and dryer are inside, not in the garage. And your air handler is also in here. And the garage is a average two-car garage. Water heater looks in good shape. You'll see pretty soon, as soon as it gets in focus. There you go. And it does have a hurricane-ready door and a garage door opener. Okay, let's take one last look here and let's head outside and take a look at that yard. This is a shot of the house from near that canal looking towards it. You can see that it is dry. The house seems pretty good shape from the outside, from what I can see. The AC unit is a train and it looked like it was in fairly decent condition. Okay, well, thank you for today and you have a great one.